All you have to do is drive the time vehicle directly toward that screen, accelerating 88 miles an hour.
Wait a minute, Doc. If I drive straight towards the screen, I'm going to crash into those Indians.
Marty, you're not thinking fourth dimensionally. You'll instantly be transported to 1885, and those Indians won't even be there.
Right.
Well, good luck for both of our sakes. See you in the future.
We'll be right back.